Okay. So, this is the ninth song of the 12 of the 13. Oh, this is the ninth. Oh, no, this is the 10th song of the 13. Listen to all of them, right? Yeah. Okay. This is Komakose. Flamenili Oki. Flames in your eyes. Flames in the eyes? Flamenili Oki. So far, my order of preference of the songs I've listened to, because I've listened to them in the draw order, Oki, is. Potevi fare di più. Momento perfetto. Musica leggerissima. Il farmacista. Glicine vosè. Zitti e buono. Ora and then. Chiamami per nome. That's the order I like them in so far. Let's see how this goes. So. Yeah. Okay.
Vicino sento
What?
che a volte perdo il baricentro.
I'm confused because that sounded very like sitar-esque at the beginning, and then we went to just. Okay.
Quando ti sto vicino sento che a volte perdo il baricentro. Io invece come fa una foglia. Come la California, perché sono una donna forte, decisa come il vino buono, donna venere di Milo, prova da bracciare un.
Is it Zala and Sebi that performed at Eurovision a couple years ago? Forget which country that they kind of remind me of. I don't know.
Anche se qui c'è troppa gente, io me ne fotto degli altri. E te lo dico ugualmente, resta qui, ancora un minuto, sei inverno, sei tanto un'estate che non ti ha conosciuto, e non so come mi riduci. Perdo il baricentro, galleggio in una vasca piena di risentimento. E tu sei il pasto pane che ci cade dentro. Grattugio le tue lacrime, ci salerò la pasta, ti mangio la malinconia, così magari poi ti passa mentre ondeggi come fa una foglia. Anzi come la California. Resta qui, ancora un minuto, sei inverno, è soltanto un'estate che non ti ha conosciuto e non sai. Bruciami piano, come il basilico al sole, sopra un balcone italiano.
Ba-dum-bum-bum.
Se mi guardi mi bruci.
Okay, I think I know immediately where it's gonna go, but I have things to say. One, most importantly, what is this print? It's like a snakeskin print. It doesn't look textured. It looks like it's a printed, like a computer printed print. But it has this weird reddish pink undertone that doesn't entirely look natural on a snake, but I also wouldn't be surprised. But to me, it looks very pinkish, very like almost too saturated. But what is this print? Why do we have this print? But I guess it works well with the red lighting. I don't know. This is a very pleasant song, very much soundtrackable, like soundtrack to we're taking video on our 8mm as we bike along the coast of California, as they keep singing the song that I guess that's supposed to be the imagery of everything that comes to mind when you think of California and ooh, the waves and the beach and just this easy living type of thing. It's a pleasant song. I would save it. I think I'm gonna put it above Aiello and below Måneskin, so now it goes. Komakuze. Now it goes. Potevi fare di più. Momento perfetto. Musica leggerissima. Il farmacista. Glicine. Cos'è? Zitti e buono. Flamme negli occhi. Ora and chiamami per nome. So that's 10 of 13. We still have Annalisa and Fatima. I've not heard of Francesco Renga before, I don't think. So probably this is gonna be sh you know shaken up. Possibly, not probably, but possibly. I'm expecting to probably end up really liking Annalisa's song. We'll see. So here we go. Thanks for watching. Bye.